It's a walk for water. Shane Phillips is an activist who's been using his feet over the summer to bring attention to water issues. And his feet has brought him here, in front of the proposed quarry in Campbellville, where he has joined Action Milton in fighting this quarry. When asked why he's taking part and how his activism connects to the issue here in Milton, he says it affects him personally.
The person that wants this pit already dug a pit or owns a pit in my hometown. And apparently they broke through the aquitard, which is the barrier that protects my water. And now they're pumping all that water out into the river and essentially wasting that water and throwing it into the river. And I don't know how long that water is going to last.
James Dick Construction Limited put the application forward for this new quarry back in August of 2018 and has been under review since. Most recently, Milton MPP Parm Gill announced in January that a request for an environmental assessment has been filed with the Ministry of Environment to look at concerns such as water quality.
The blasting is going to occur under the water table, which we understand is a significant portion of town of Milton that gets its water from the well in the neighborhood, and also many residents that rely on well water in Campbellville area and surrounding. So this is a serious concern that has been raised by the community, and the ministry is well aware of it. And I can assure you that would be addressed in the environment assessment.
Having said that, with growing communities like Milton, the need for aggregate also increases. So how do we balance the demand for aggregate with the need to protect the environment? Well, Phillips says the system needs to be better organized.
So I ask the question, whose job is it to protect our interests as a community stakeholders? I don't put that on corporations. Corporations need to do whatever they need to do for their shareholders. But I put that on the government to protect us. And so we need the roads. My mom just moved into a condo. They need the condo concrete. But what we don't need is an extra pit built right here when 10 kilometers over there, there's one of the biggest pits in southern Ontario that's not being used. And that's what I have a fundamental argument. If you start with water, and you create systems of governance that protect water, you will not only protect the environment, you will also create a system that views people as equals. And this is why I'm walking with all the people of Campbellville, the people of Milton, and to let people all across Ontario know that if you actually believe in justice for all, you have to have a common language. What does that justice mean? And for me, that justice starts with water.
So in order to have his voice heard, Phillips walked from Campbellville to Victoria Park, where a rally is taking place, and a walk to MPP Gill's office to hand in personally nearly 1,000 letters asking Premier Doug Ford and Gill to keep their promise to stop the quarry. For Halton News, I'm Melissa Candelaria.